Intelligent Insights is a CockroachDB feature that enables you to tune your database workload health proactively. More specifically, it enables you to find, fix, and prevent issues from ever occurring. Not only will Intelligent Insights help you limit downtime and prevent lifecycle issues, but it will also help you maximize performance, save costs, and get the best experience out of CockroachDB when building applications. Let's jump right into a demo. All right, so to describe my setup here, I have a CockroachDB dedicated cluster, and this is the console where, as you can see in the databases page, I have already loaded the mover dataset. First, I'm going to use CockroachDB's built-in client querying tool and run the following statement that's doing a basic simple point lookup on the users table from the command line. And to understand how we can optimize this statement even further, I'll then run the explain command. So let me do this real quick. As you can see, the explain command allows you to interactively and proactively tune a known specific statement your application will be issuing. And as you can see here, it allows you to inspect the plan to find optimization opportunities and to provide actionable insights. We have also integrated index recommendations directly in our explain output. As you can see here, we need to create this secondary index to help remove this full table scan. I'll hold off on applying this recommendation now, but now I'll be walking through the historical troubleshooting experience for suboptimal plans using insights directly in the console. So CockroachDB automatically captures statements, their plans, and index recommendations, where you don't need to hunt down poorly performing statements and retroactively run explain or turn on any tracing. The required information is already captured and integrated in the console UI for each statement, where it gives you an out-of-the-box, first-class troubleshooting experience. So as you can see here, Intelligent Insights, it services workload health insights and optimization opportunities on the console insights page. This page facilitates a proactive experience to workload health tuning with recommendations, surfacing and separating the signal from the noise. So as you can see here, on the insights page, there are transaction level insights and there are statement level insights. I'm gonna go to the statement level view, where as you can see here, there are two insights for suboptimal plans for two statements. And as you can see here, this first row here is the statement I just ran in the SQL client querying tool, the command line. And drilling into that statement, you can see there is a suboptimal plan insight giving you the recommendation to create this index. And what's amazing about Intelligent Insights is that we also surface one-click mitigations directly in the console as well, which is very useful for developing and testing new features directly on a CockroachDB database. So clicking on this create index, you can see here the exact statement or SQL statement that will be ran, creating this index. And by applying this index, it will directly create this index on this user's table, where I'll now go to the command line utility, run the explain command, where as you can see here, the recommendation that we saw previously is no longer being produced because we apply that recommendation directly in the console. So again, Intelligent Insights enables you to quickly find, fix, and prevent issues from happening. And in this case, for suboptimal plans, you can immediately discover create index recommendations.